Karibu sana kwenye show, Mr. Tunji.
Shukran
niaje, sana. Niaje bro.
Niko fiti.
So najua wase ukuuliza sana. Umekuja na matatu, juu ya mati za ronga, hizo vitu zote boring. Hebu tukuulize, if there's a place in the world, unaweza visit, ungependa kuvisit, ni wapi ungependa kuenda?
Ningependa kuenda Naples.
Really, why?
Yeah, kwa sababu like napenda tu the scenery vile iko huko, alafu na feel like culture yao inakonga poa sana.
Okay.
Plus kuna vitu fulani in my spiritual path nimeona naweza pata huko.
Interesting. Yeah. Okay. Cool. So do you feel like you're in a spiritual path right now?
Yeah, I feel place nilikuwa kitambo na vitu zile nilikuwa napitia ndo zilishape mpaka nikafika pale niko sahi, the music I'm recording sahi and the mindset that I'm in right now.
Okay. Yeah. You've talked about spiritual, unajua kuna wasanii za kwa wanasikiza wanasema Tunji anaingia gospel ama vipi?
As you see, story na gospel ni story na ku understand that that the battle is not outside, the battle is within.
Okay.
Like at the end of the day, for you to become better lazima uamke uangalie kioo na usmile, ukiangalia mse mwenye kwapo kuwe happy. Kuwa that person. No. And if you're not happy being that person, then kuna kitu ndani yako yenye unafaa kufix. Haiko inje.
So when you wake up, the first thing you do you meditate? Do you touch your phone? What do you do when you wake up?
The first thing that I do, I pray.
Okay.
Yeah, because at the end of the day, singekuwa imefika hapa bila God, talanta ni ya Mungu, everything goes back to God at the end of the day. So the first thing I do, I pray. Nashukuru Mungu kwa kuniamsha, nashukuru Mungu kwa siku, and I put all my plans to Him.
Nice.
I like the sound of that. The other day, Young Thug put up a video of him praying for other artists. So, wacha nikuulize, kuna artists wote 254 umeombea, collab ikam through, amekuwa kidak text zako, ama ni vipi? Have you been praying for the Kenyan industry, ama what are some things you've been praying for, apart from yourself, of course?
Okay, for me personally, the Kenyan industry, of course, kwa sababu nataka kuona growth. Na I believe Mungu amekuwa kijibu maombi yangu kwa sababu ukiangalia Shrap imekuwa ikikame through, unaona akina the ADA family, akina Butros wao wamekuwa ikikame through heavy, unaona wao wamekuwa kishoot mavida ya Barack kiasi alikuwa kwa hii ngoma radio na Tanasha na hiyo ni popping unacheki. Nice. So si ni kwa live.
Okay.
Juzi Kagwa li drop album yake Spectrum, unaona, na ilikuwa pia a shutdown team pale Alchemist. So yeah, I believe Mungu anajibu. Nimekuwa nikiombea familia sana, nimekuwa nikiwaombea pia.
Nice.
Yani kila mtu akule yani.
Everybody winning and eating is always a very good thing, right?
Exactly.
And there was a quote that I read over the weekend that said, if the people around you are not motivating you to level up, like there's a problem there, you know?
Yeah.
One thing that I'm noticing though with your music is that you're not giving us more videos. Like your last two songs, the singles, they have just lyric videos. And you know, right now we're living in a very high video on demand culture where we wanna hear the song, watch the video. Mm. So why are you taking your time with that?
I believe for you to get the best product, it takes time. Like fine whiskey takes time to mature. So my time for maturity ilikuwa inafika pale kiwango sasa naweza sema imefika a good place. Like I was at a bad space, now I'm at a good space. And it was not only like personally and kindani ndani pia in terms of business and the way I had structured my business, kulikuwa na mashida hapa na pale.
Okay.
But now we are moving.
We've heard a lot of songs, a lot of good things on your records. Tumesikia Dash. I just want to ask you this. You had this hit phenomenal, Matt Zaronga.
Yeah.
It came out, you did a remix with the OG Calligraph Jones.
Yeah.
I just want to ask you, from a fan's perspective, like, is it easy coming back with another smash hit?
I'll say this. It all depends, like, it's not hard to make a hit. Kuwa consistent ndo the key. So like me nikiangalia in my lane, because me I like taking myself as an example sana.
Okay.
When I go back to my lane nikiangalia, the thing I didn't do, I wasn't consistent.
Okay.
Unaona, like nilikuja na Mataronga hai. Nikatua remix hai. After that ikachukua miezi kaa sita.
Okay.
Before nitoe Dash. Na after nitoe Dash, bado wasi walikuwa na feel.
Yeah,
so
true.
After that tena ikachukua another like 6 months before I dropped another video.
Okay.
And nikakachini nikangalia like, hadi sahi vile Mandy alikuwa ananiuliza like, why am I doing singles and I'm not doing visuals for them. Yeah. So like nikakachini nikapiga hesabu nikaona, at the end of the day, for you to vile tu niko nasema, for you to have something good, first you have to identify the flaws.
Okay.
Like ka vile tukua naongea a while back.
Yeah.
When I did Mazaronga, mm-hmm. I didn't expect it to hit. Man, mimi nilikuwa naenda studio tuko freestyle, tuko na have fun.
Kuji nice tuna maboys.
Mimi actually nikirecord Mazaronga nilikuwa nimetoka Tachu. Hiyo time nilikuwa Tachu kwa port. So nilikuwa na natoka ma Fridays na travel from Mombasa na kuja Ronga na record na rudi on Sundays. Ilikuwa tu random.
Nice.
So vile li blow, we didn't have a plan. Mm. We didn't have a structure, we didn't have anything.
Yeah.
Unaona, 2 years zikapita tu pap. And imagine. Now we are here and then nikakatini sana nikangalia, at least at this point of time where I am sayi, I understand the business. I understand okay. that utakuwa na talanta, but kama unataka talent ilipe bills, you have to go to the business.
Okay. Yeah.
Unaona, so at least now I'm on top of things, nikona, I have good things coming. Very good things coming.
Hapo sawa, na mimi pia nimepatiwa hizo good things, but sitasema mingi.
You can snitch.
Mimi nitasnitch tukiwa tu mimi na wewe.
Okay, sawa.
But yes.
In the meantime, I want to say this. You said you're on top of things.
Yeah.
So we're going to see how on top of the questions you're gonna be to the warm up.
Yes, sir.
He's gonna get to experience the warm up.
Hey, Ati, what's one thing you've lied about in your music?
Whoa, na dash,
the Balenciaga's real. Are they Balenciagas?
I'll sip my drink.
pour it up, Valenciaga Zizo. Wait, ndo hizo basi haya. He needs to answer one more question before we pay the bills.
So, Tunji amesema, guys, hata jibu yo swali ya. Kama kuna some lies in the songs. Amesema yo hata jibu. He's picking another questions. Tunji on the warm up. Second question, Tunji, inasemaje?
What is in your fridge right now? You need to answer comfortably. Nikona. Kona kuku.
Mm-hmm. Imepikwa ama ijapikwa?
Imepikwa. Grilled, yeah. Mm-hmm. Ni tamu. Wow. Mefanya nifikirie vitu mzuri.
Soda, nini nyingine?
Yeah, niko na soda, niko na cake, na niko na rice ya jana, niko na ugali pia.
Nice.
Ugali muhimu.
Hakuna kastiu? Au kastiu kanyama?
Nyama.
Okay.
He's fridge, he's trapped.
Ako strapped. Akijosa yake fika home late, ni kuwarm too.
Hey, he's experiencing the warm up the perfect way. Right now though, we need the one and only Tunji to get back into the cup. Is that what we need him to do? I feel like he's enjoying the warm up questions more than anything, so he might as well just enjoy them before we wrap up the interview. So, let's get back into the warm up with Tunji right here. Hey?
So, the question that I have is, what's one thing you moved out with from home? I can answer, Sindo.
Yes.
So I'll just answer with a shot. From home, nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Completely.
For
nothing.
Real.
Yeah. Kila kitu niko nayo nimebuy.
Aya, ebu acha nikuulize hivi. What's like one of the first things that uli buy kwa hao yako mpya?
Mimi, mic.
Oh, for real? You have a studio in your house?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
So wait, you don't even have like a cooker? Is it vitu zingine uko nazo?
As in, niko na hizo vitu zote zingine za hao, but the first thing I bought was the mic, and vile nilitoka home, sikupatiwa anything na mzazi. At all.
Wow. Okay.
I like that.
Interesting. Another question.
Another question there. Yeah.
Yo, he's digging deep with his answers. Hella deep,
I like
fam.
He's a good sport.
Yeah.
What's one thing you saw on the internet this week that made you laugh?
Yeah, and I know it's just Monday, so tell us last week. Uliona nini?
Actually, niliona kitu leo.
What?
Niliona kitu about kuna wasi flani kwa government. Sitaki kutaja majina cause nataka pia mini lale poa. Unaona?
Okay.
Kujiwa. Mm-hmm. So, kuna wasi kwa government wenye wamekuwa implicated kwa hii gold scandal.
So, yeme kwa the funniest thing.
Yeah, as in, because of one thing, like, sisi as Kenya, as in, tasemaje, tunafaa kwa serious na, like, nchi yetu. In the next 5-10 years, watoto wetu, honestly, country yenye wanakuja kuzaliwa into na vitu zenye watapitia zitakuwa crazy, because if we don't take a stand right now as the youth and as people who have this knowledge and this capacity, unaona, ya kuweza kusimama na kusema we don't want this, then hatuwezi songa mbele.
Okay.
Like take for example, kulikuwa na match ya kustop history yote ya vile like gavai na try ku like force things on us na vitu hizo.
Yeah.
Hakuna msali tokea.
True.
Unaona, na ilikuwa sad sana because like tukienda on social media
everybody's
talking
everybody is there in social media.
Ikikam kwa action hakuna msia kupale, so in essence tunafanya nini?
It's true. That's a, big question that we need to ask ourselves. Wacha pia nikuulize hivi bro, as we're about to wrap up, tell us about your 2019 journey. Unaona hii journey ya 2019 ikiwaje? More music, an album, anini, videos. 2019, what does it have in store? Umepangaje?
For me, kile nitasema, the first half of 2019, like, imekuwa tu a journey of getting to know myself, getting to understand like my limits and kujua. Unajua kujijua ni important. True. Kujua Mungu wangu, kuweza ku-experience your love in a different way. Because nilikuwa nimezoea kupendwa na madem, sayi napendwa na Mungu in a different way. So it's a very good thing. Okay. And I'll say for the second part of my 2019, because my birthday is like June. So I usually take the first half of the year for growth. And then on my birthday, I sit down and reflect and see mpaka pale nimefika na vile nimegrow. And then the second part is just videos. Like, I will not lie to you. Miss Mandy, I'm sorry I've disappointed you.
No, videos.
Apology may come personally.
Yeah, but honestly speaking, from like the next song na drop, it's just videos all through.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay. I like that.
I want to say, like, I'm really enjoying Tunji being here.
But Tunji, I want to ask you this.
Yeah.
This word clout, it's very much associated with people of our generation. We are usually doing stuff for clout. Ama tuna try to get nini for clout. Do you think you'd do anything for clout? Do you think you'd be for clout? Do you think you'd put out an outrageous or date someone for
leak
clout?
Leak a tape
for clout?
Uh-huh.
What do you think you're gonna do?
Would you pull
clout?
A 50 cent and say somebody owes you money for clout?
For clout? What are you doing for clout?
Honestly, like, me believe in, na believe whatever I am given that has been granted to me, I can make it the biggest thing ever.
Okay.
So I have this talent and I have this idea for it, and it's a grand idea.
Okay.
So the grand idea does not involve any clout chasing. Like, mika unapenda mziki yangu, unapenda mziki yangu kwa sababu unapenda Tunji. Unapenda vile Tunji ukua in his feelings. Okay. Unapenda vile Tunji usema ukweli, because at the end of the day, I rap my life. I rap what I go through every single day. Unaona, so siezi clout chase. Na believe, ata Cardi B pali amefika, siku clout chase. Like, God too ali shine a light. Akina 21 Savage, akina Khaligraph Jones, akina King Kaka, watu alijipanga in a certain way. Mse mwenye siezi sema hivu for ni Diamond.
Whoa! Yeah. Why did we need to throw that shade?
No, it's not shade actually. Like, napenda vile mziki ya Diamond na vile biashara yake imesimama. But at the end of the day, like, angalia Diamond, amekuwa na dem mwenye amekuwa like more significant than him at every step of his journey. Okay. Una get like ukiangalia alianza kudate Wema Sepetu alafu akashika Tanzania, aya akaanza kudate Zari akashika Uganda, so yeye ana date Tanasha
anashika Kenya. Manze Tunji, unapenda ma conspiracy theory, but
wewe
utafanya turushiwe Diamond.
Well, let me ask you this. If you weren't an artist, what would it have been your career?
Ungekuwa blogger.
Ungekuwa wewe voodoo dolls. Voodoo dolls, I can read your palm. Wewe naona ukidate Tanasha.
Naona pesa mingi kikuja.
Utakuwa na hela jamani.
Yo Tunji, we appreciate all the contribution that you have made to the culture, boss.
Asante
sana. We agree that sometimes it might not be easy to make your way through the industry, but mdogo mdogo, step by step, and talent and hard work is undeniable.
Yeah.
Like, ukiifanya ina come through.
Hivo tu. Unajua, at the end of the day, uki dedicate hustle yako kwa jaja.
Yeah.
Jaja anatuona sisi wote.
Kabisa. Yeah. Yes. If there are those artists who are out there listening to you, anasema Tunji, you have a song that has hit and you're still in the industry, what are some of the words ungewaambia to those people who are starting off na wale bado wako kwa industry?
Mazi, honestly, just one word. Just pray. Honestly, like, to be honest, as in, msia neza dhani niko too spiritual, ama ni, as in, like, yo, sijui, nini, as in, for real, me, my life imechange because nilianza tu kubelieve to that kuna God, amenipay stuff, na nika believe in myself na nika work. I believe kuna so many people wako kuinje wako depressed, and it's such a sad thing because they can't speak out for themselves. And I feel like if you just believe in yourself, ata kidogo tu, like, smile because you're alive, as in just smile because you can breathe, you can move, you can do something with your life. Just be happy for that. Usiangalie too much of the negative. I believe hapo ndo sisi wote tuta grow. because without that, like, we are a generation stunted in all ways. Unaona, we need to believe in each other. Mimi nafani kuje kwa show niseme, hey Nevo, by the way unajua niaje. Mm. And this is just me being honest. This is like the best interview I've ever had, ever. You know, and I'm really grateful for that. Yeah. And I'm grateful for the, like, the opportunity yenye nyinyi mmenipea kuweza kuexpress kenye mimi na feel. Unaona, na sasa mimi nimeweza kuexpress hiyo. Sasa imagine mtu mwenye amekaa akisikiza na hawezi sema. At the end of the day, you can speak. Just type out what you feel. Just say what you feel. Si lazima uende uambie MC in any form of way. Itakusaidia ku grow trust. Yeah.
Thank you very much, manzi. Asante tunji. Listen.